March 18, 1920, Sevilla, España. While excavating under the famous La Torre del Oro, Pedro Alvarez uncovered a mysterious box. Unable to sleep, he researched the strange artifact late into the night until he discovered its true, horrifying nature. Realizing its destructive power and to prevent it from falling into the wrong hands, Pedro fled with the artifact. He gave it to the one person he trusted most, his younger sister, Carmen. His final words haunted her. "Trust no one. Guard it with your life." Carmen saved the artifact, but she lost her only family. As a keeper, you must prevent this artifact from falling into the wrong hands. Hurry to Spain and recover the artifact.
Hola, stranger! Did you hear about the cursed box of the Golden Tower? For just one peso, you can read all about it!
Gracias. I finally have enough for an ice cream.
Hold it. I'm not letting you any closer until you prove I can trust you.
Carmen, if you are reading this letter, then I have died. There is so much I wish I had told you. I just didn't know where to start. Every time I tried, I got scared. I wanted to protect you, just like I promised Mama and Papa. But you are no longer a little girl. You are a strong, beautiful woman. For many generations, our family has led an organization called the Order of the Keepers. We protect mystical artifacts from those who would use them for evil. You are now the last of those keepers. Only you can protect the box from the three sisters. They are not of our world. Don't underestimate them. Sorry, I didn't say goodbye. Can you forgive your stupid brother? Love always, Pedro.
Oh, Pedro, of course I forgive you. I miss you so much. And you, please forgive me. I thought you killed him. Now I know the truth. Help me find the secret passage to the square.
Thank you.